Shep Smith just made wild accusation about President Trump, Fox News viewers are raging mad. Fox News is regularly thought to be a conservative news network. Be that as it may, not every person on the network supports the GOP. A few of their personalities have demonstrated not simply liberal perspectives, but rather out-and-out threatening vibe towards conservatives. The network booted Megyn Kelly, finished her silly conduct. Yet at the same time sneaking in the network is Shep Smith. Regardless of his long-running time on the network, it appears as though Shep is not really a Trump lover. He as of late out-and-out assaulted the president. There was just a single issue, what he said was totally false. Presently viewers are raging mad. Via Lynx Media. Fox News's Shep Smith on Wednesday fact-checked President Trump after the president claimed that the Russia investigation is a Democratic hoax. The president again calling the Russia investigation a Democratic hoax, Smith said. It is not. Fox News has been reporting and will continue to report that two people have pleaded guilty. Smith then brought up the indictments of Michael Flynn and former Trump campaign aide George Papadopoulos. Trump repeated his claims that there was no collusion between his campaign and Russia. And so far, there's no evidence that there was any sort of coordination. There was absolutely no collusion, everybody knows it. I've been in office for 11 months, for 11 months they've had this phony cloud over this administration, over our government, and it has hurt our government, Trump said. These are the sorts of strategies you'd anticipate from counterfeit news outlets. Shep claims the Russian investigation has prompted two individuals conceding. He doesn't specify those pleas have nothing to do with Russian collusion. Both Flynn and Papadopoulos confessed to process violations. They weren't authentic by the way they addressed inquiries to the FBI. That isn't the same as conniving with Russia to take the 2016 election. Truth be told, the main group that appeared to work with Russia was Hillary's campaign. However, where is her examination? It's conspicuous Mueller's probe is a waste of time. It was begun by a previous FBI head who needed to stick it to Trump. There is no reason for this waste of time and cash. Maybe Shep is excessively inept, making it impossible to understand that. Or on the other hand, maybe, he's giving his predisposition a chance to hinder his activity. What do you think about this? Do not hesitate and write your thoughts in the comments section below. Thank you for reading.